Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
YouTube.
Hey,
yes,
what's good,
sir.
Hey, it's almost that time.
Idiot 101.
Merry Christmas.
Not supposed to record, you idiot.
Merry what? What are you talking about, bro?
Probably why the quality is shitty.
You need to
idiot.
Focus on yourself.
Hey, French one, damn, that many views? How long ago was this? It's not bad. We already know why.
Doja.
Come on, man. Self-explanatory.
And Saweetie. And Saweetie as well.
She here? Oh, shit, I didn't even realize.
We reacted to the audio.
Yeah, I forgot about her, though. Hey. We got French Montana, Doja, and Saweetie Handstand official music video featuring Saweetie again.
So, yeah, listen. So, a lot of you guys have been commenting. I remember in the audio version. And a lot of you guys heard us, you know. You guys were attacking us for not liking Saweetie. You know what I mean? And that really hurt. So,
look at me in my eyes. And ask me if I care.
But it was also funny that all the...
Yeah, what is this? Shit dusty.
But there were a lot of other fans that actually were defending us too. So that's what's up right there.
Yeah, you really know, man.
We keep it real.
We out here, we keep it real. Bluntness, truthfulness, real. Real G for life.
Yeah,
100%. And we don't lie, man. If they're not fire, they're not fire, respectfully.
Hey, but listen, this still got a good amount of views.
I'm gonna tell you, idiots.
There you go.
Oh, the king.
Stupido.
Listen to the king.
What king?
You know what he talks about.
King of dicks, yep.
King addicts, you said? Stupido.
Oh my god, you were deaf too.
Stupido.
Solo.
Doja.
I believe the audio, when we reacted to the audio, we actually didn't give it that much props. I think out of 10, we probably gave it like maybe a 7.5, an 8, and that was mostly because of Doja. We didn't really like mess with French Montana part. We never mess with Swedish part, so. Hey, but listen, a music video can change the whole perspective of a song, you know, so let's do it.
Golly. What is that? That's not some star. Oh, yeah, that's a big
sponsor alert. What the hell is that in there?
Beluga. That's a whole fucking caviar fish. Damn. Oh, that shit shoot, bro. That shit shoot. Off the tatas.
Reminds me of that Machete movie. Oh, you got the Terminator.
Man, you could tell they spent money on this for sure.
Yeah, you could tell this was tough. This was...
They invested.
Hey, so far it's looking good. Wagon brand 150. Red bottoms got the flow sticky. You know my trick at 3/4 just to hide the blicky. Run Ricky. Then he dipping through the avenue.
Damn.
Okay.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro? Stop talking shit, bro. You're going crazy right now. The fuck is wrong with you? You lying or what?
Oh. You want to see the other video? You want to see the other video?
Es mentira.
Hey, look at the other video.
Es mentira.
Oh, look at the other video. DLK.
Hey, I'm about to go. You thought that was what you thought I was gonna twerk? Chipping. He said, pop that pussy?
She gave me
what?
She gave me some Harley Quinn vibes.
Oh, yeah, that bat.
With that barbed wire bat. Fuck.
I knew it.
Bro, what I tell when I speak, bro, just listen.
Bro, that shit's mad obvious, bro. Hey. I'm pretty sure everybody that watched this video fucking guessed that shit.
When I talk,
what else is it gonna be? What else is it gonna be?
I talk about that shit not gonna be one by one. That shit gonna start going crazy like a machine gun.
That I don't know. I can't.
Oh, what is on her? This is. Does she have pencils? Like, you know them IKEA pencils?
Yeah.
Real ass IKEA
let me
pencils.
See, hold on.
Shit. Oh, those are fucking ass ammo. Shit, yeah. Like pencils, bro. That's not it. How you start off trash, bro? How you fuck up the whole song?
Yo,
she said, I want a hundred motherfuckers like eating my pussy, bro. That's mad trishy. That's thought activity. You know you're doing bad when little baby came and jacked you, bro.
What happened?
I think the baby probably smashed or was with her or some shit, but he was neglecting everything, denying everything when it's obvious that little baby was with her.
Damn.
He didn't even fuck with Quavo like that. They don't fuck with each other like that, but still, like, you know. Yeah. Even the fact that he doesn't even fuck with Quavo, but he still was like, hell no, y'all. That means you not it, baby girl.
Damn.
Hold on, what's she rapping? There's no lyrics, bro. She lucky. I want the fryer. Nah, you can just tell that she writes her own lyrics, cause
nah,
I'm just,
she got a ghostwriter.
Oh,
damn. Yo, how many?
Is that Bugatti sign?
I don't know what that is, but there's like four sponsor others in this video.
Damn, that was wrong. He looked the toughest too.
That looks like the guy from Mortal Kombat. I said Terminator first, but now it looks like what's his name?
Kano.
Kano.
Hey, you already know Doja Cat body,
Doja,
man.
Doja has a whole vibe, bro.
She fire, bro.
I don't
bro.
Know what she's doing, bro. I don't know how she has the energy to coming up with so many fucking. If she's not doing a music video, she's fucking performing, bro. She's not performing, she's fucking acting or some shit like that. I don't know. If she's not, she's probably in between doing Instagram, on Instagram Live, doing some weird shit.
Hey, for those who definitely were coming down below thinking, for those who lasted long enough, thinking I'm a hater, I'm not a hater, bro. It's just the truth. She did not go popping because of her music. She went popping because of what she stands for, and it's not good. She gotta change.
Weird.
She's the reason why most of these females out here think who the fuck they are, and then they end up going to this guy's podcast and getting fucking flamed.
Oof.
What's his name? Kevin? Samuel?
Yeah, well, that's all. He does it on Patreon, whatever, and then they get exposed. But,
don't like what she stands for, that's all. I'm not a hater.
Oh, yeah, I think you're talking about the other podcast. I'm sorry. You mean, Kevin Samuel, I think.
Yeah. I don't hate on nobody, but dope. You bring out wrong message here, man.
Yeah, no, that's. You bring out the wrong message. But listen, the music video made the song a little bit more popping.
Yeah, no, this video was fire.
I'm still giving an 8 out of 10, though.
He invested well. Yeah, I'm going to say 8 out of 10.
French Montana did sound a lot better here than the original.
Yeah,
Mario.
I would say French Montana, yeah.
Saweetie, no, she has not. Doja.
If anything, she sounded worse. But Doja, obviously, fucking fire.
Doja, man, my respect to her. I don't know what she's doing. She must. I hope she's taking care of herself right, though.
We already knew she had talent. All she had to do was put in the work. And I think she's starting to put in the work.
Yeah, no, now she's... I think she's really investing into her craft and all that. So, shout out to Doja Cat. Shout out to French. Shout out to Saweetie. But, Doja.
Yes, sir.
You already know. Thank you for watching.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Follow us on the gram, baby.
Yes.
Let's go.